lot of fun. Into the shift. They get one. And Bruce legs it out at first base. And they did not get the... Well, let's see what they're going to do here. Votto's going to go to third. Did they call the out at second or did they not? There's no neighborhood play, remember, out at second base any longer. Joe Maddon is pointing out there saying, did you make an out call?
Call him safe.
And he said no. Sean Barber said that he was off the bag. A look at it again here.
Well, they're looking at it in the clubs or the Cubs clubhouse right there. The question is, was his foot on the bag when he had the ball?
The replay that we just saw did not appear as if Addison Russell got the bag. Can't tell from that angle. The angle we just saw prior to that was pretty good, and so the Cubs will challenge this. Right there. It does not look like he touches the base,
yeah,
does it?
Unless he dragged his foot across, and I really can't tell, but it's a smart play by Votto. This may be the definitive look right here. And I still can't tell. But Votto comes in. He realizes there's no out call made. So when the play goes to first base and everybody kind of relaxes, Votto heads up, goes into third.
He had the benefit of being right there, of course, and Sean Barber, the second base umpire, signaled safe. He saw that, and when nobody was at third, as Chris says, he hustled over there. So now the umpires talk to the folks in New York about it.
You know, the interesting thing is you see the replays at second base. Watch how Votto slides well before the bag. I mean, he gets down to make sure that he doesn't get hit with the relay throw. Watch Votto slide before the bag here. This is really out of self-protection. He's way in front of the second base bagger. He's got another 6 to 8 feet to go. Although you really can't tell from that angle. He's just trying to get out of the way of that relay throw.
So he had to get up, go on to the bag and touch it. And then when he saw nobody at third, hustled over there. Now, a year ago, that would have been an out because a year ago, the neighborhood play was in effect. But this year, when they changed the rule in terms of sliding at second, in terms of taking runners out at second base, known really as the Chase Utley rule, the neighborhood play went by the wayside. You have to touch the bag. And in that instance, the umpire out there, Sean Barber, said he did not. And that is confirmed. The umpire's call confirmed. Safe at second base.